did this thing against God. I felt this other force coming to me. I had goosebumps all up on my body. I shook and
meditated. God. I sat in the stillness of my living room, I remember. I began to hear these voices and sense his presence.
I made a commitment to Satan that night that I gave him myself. I gave him my home, my car, my job, everything that I had, but I couldn't give my wife and I couldn't give my little boy because I didn't understand why. But I gave him all of that.